and this performance of Steam Power Giraffe. Locate the nearest exit. It may not be the door through which you entered the ballroom. Also, although video and photography is not prohibited, I strongly encourage you to store your devices and experience the show without looking through a screen.
Too bad.
My name is Steve Negretti, and I'll be.
ladies and gentlemen.
Welcome to AniMinniapolis.
We're so excited to be here. For those of you who don't already know us, we are steam-powered Giraffe.
This singing musical automatons. And we've been programmed to entertain you this fine evening. Well, that's great for them, but I'm getting really bored.
All right.
Does anybody have a Kindle out there?
Actually,
Hunger Games 3, still hungry?
The show just started.
What's
how
that?
Could you possibly
camera?
Be bored? Hey, maybe
so
we should
bored.
Do another song or something.
I don't have any money on me.
Well, I think that some of the people might not know who we are. I think we should introduce ourselves.
Hatchworth, if that's okay. Okay. Hello, my name's Hatchworth. Call me Hatchmeister. Okay.
I don't think we've ever called you Hatchmeister.
I call him Hatchmeister.
Damn Rabbit!
Hi, my name is Rabbit.
Hi, Rabbit!
And I was built back in 1896. Now back when it was still illegal for women to read and write, and all the men dread it, it's like Mr. Peanut. I'm like a priceless antique.
Yes, Rabbit, you've aged like a fine, milk. Thank you. I wrote that one myself.
Impressive.
Hello, my name's The Spine. I'm filled with a titanium alloy spine.
That's it?
Yes, that's my, backstory. I got a million of them. Well, two so far.
Hey, I got the perfect story, guys.
Oh, story?
Yeah.
Hunger Games 3?
No,
still hungry?
No, please no.
Once upon a time, I woke like I do every day because, as you know, my name is The Spine.
Ooh. Wait, so the story's told from my perspective?
Well, that's right, The Spine.
Oh.
From our perspective.
Okay.
Anyway, I woke like I do every morning and I was just, polishing Rabbit's crown of awesome, which she won from an in-arm wrestling match. Because, as you know, I'm a weak baby. That's fine.
That's all.
Yes, that's all.
Continue.
Anyway, our human overlords interrupted. They said they had a certain mustachioed surprise in store for us.
Oh my gosh, what's an A-robot named Hatchback? Who's telling the story?
You are.
Don't you? It was a robot named Hatchworth.
Still my thunder.
I like where this story's going. Now then, what happened next? Well,
open the door, a human-sized package ripped through a tape
like butter.
A cardboard lighter.
No time for instructions.
The fire lions.
Humans.
One stone. Fill the tank with water.
Turn the ignition.
And had she boiled ready to go. Can't make a living.
I'm not living, but for living. Is there a difference? A fever's a fever, come on. Everybody prepare to get catchy.
La, 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 la.
open up the chest cavity.
Oh, Hatchie, that sounds a bit morbid, don't you think?
Kids, don't try this at home.
Yeah. Maybe we can change the lid for this.
If you took that last bit of advice, you gotta get to the emergency room. Please don't act out these lyrics. We don't want you to leave so soon.
Follow instructions.
Don't hurt birds. Generally pair your nouns with verbs.
Study real hard.
Eat your vitamin C. When all of that's finished, prepare to catch.
It makes you stronger.
I live long enough, and that's just a good thing, wouldn't you? Okay, but for now, they're just words and a good time. Come on, everybody, get down with the robots. Which hasn't already been stated. We're sales 99.9%. That's worth acclimating.
Catch, catch fever.
We're talking to the audience.
Thanks, Rabbit!
You're doing good too, Hatchie.
I've been practicing hard.
Oh, it shows.
Love you, Hatchie! Love you! Love
you, Hatchie! You guys smell that?
Did the audience just fart? In unison?
That's highly unlikely.
Impressive, though. I'd pay money for that.
You know, it's actually a little mustier, a little dustier than your average fart.
Gross.
You seem to know a lot about farts, Rabbit.
Oh, yes, I'm a fartologist. I can't fart myself, but I'm all about
Well, that's not gonna get old anytime soon.
Could you explain this odor more? Because my olfactory sensors were never installed, so...
This is highbrow.
Just an awesome
song. It's kind of cryptic.
Like a fart long since it was farted.
You don't think? Ghostbot 2 in 3D.
That's not a real thing, is it?
I haven't seen the first one.
Spoilers.
Let's get a moment of flatulence for the dear lady farted.
I think we're getting an exorcism, guys!
Rabbit, these people pay good money to be entertained. I don't think we should perform an exorcism on stage.
Oh, it's gonna be entertaining, all right. You just wait till the projectile vomit. Now, out of respect, best bet for the dead. If you may stand, if you're capable of standing. A lot of you are already standing, I see that.
Yes.
Good. We're already on the ball.
And remove your hats. Please.
Well, for those of you who can remove your hats.
We know
out of
you
respect
can.
For the dead.
Thank you.
the night we held so dear. We miss you both when the thoughts can disappear.
Before the set sun, let's give a little
hee-hee. Come on and
dance. It's easy, my soul.
Come on and move those bones as you used to know. Feel sweet with you, close and near. Come on and dance. The ghost man, there is me.
Yo, listen up, all you, the specters, see the cries, the good eye, the laughter, turn out dancers, they can lose, go around, can swing the news.
Memories of the falling rain, sun and heat, they don't feel the same. Memories, they do scar and haunt you, testify and claim it's true.
But we've got no bones, and no ghosts of our own home. But we tear up the blood, oh,
it's true.
I get a little spire, I get a little heat.
Oh, it's happily fun, in voice and sun, let's give a little heat.
Come on and
dance, it seems my soul.
Ghost Grandmother is
here. Rest in peace, please find your way. Hear me crying through the embers of the day. Come to me and dance the night away.
I'm on a dance. Come on and
dance. Oh, I get a little fright, I get a little spite, I get a little heat.
Oh, it's time to get a fight, before the sun, let's get a little heat.
Big cat is skulls and
dance. And sing to my soul.
Come on and
ghost farts.
What?
It's not a beautiful thing, Angie. It's
something rabbits make up, like most things.
Shh, you, shut it.
Hey, Hatchie.
Huh?
I got a quick question.
Okay.
What happens when humans die? Where do they go?
I don't think we want to answer that question here.
No, I think we should.
No, I think that's a very controversial question, and we should just keep it nice and...
Don't worry, I'll be civil about it.
Civil?
Yeah.
Oh.
You're a robot. I saw Terminator Judgment Day.
Meh, 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 meh.
Da 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 da! Da 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 da!
Give me a call, Skynet, okay? Rabbit, let me tell you exactly where people go when they die. Because I know. You see, Rabbit, it's a simple matter.
Alert! Anomalies detected in major framework support system. Code 483. Primary support character at insufficient levels. Structural failure possibility increased by 0.00005%.
Meanwhile, that's nothing. That's a too small.
Alert Walter Girl Maintenance Network.
Careful now, you don't want to strip the scrolls.
Hey, buy a girl a drink first.
Thank you, Walter Girls, Carolina and Chelsea. We are, tighter.
So tight. Thank you for clapping at our breakdown. It means a lot to us, folks.
You guys are real swell. Thanks.
Thanks for that. We love you, Rabbit!
Yes, I heard it. They said they love you. They love you, Rabbit.
Love you, Spine! Love you, Hachi!
All this love going on, I think I know what song we should play next.
Ah!
Freebird. All right, well,
we should do one of our original songs. All right, what's that?
I'm sending it to you right now via Wi-Fi. I mean, you're a robot, so you should know already. You shouldn't have to ask.
No, that's just a picture of a kitten.
Sorry.
Forward it to me, please.
Sure.
All right,
okay. I got like 10 of them with hats on, if you'd like.
No, this is going to take all show to get these photos out.
All right.
What's the plan, fellas?
B. It's plan B. For this next song, we're gonna need a
Lindsayer.
From the audience. A volunteer from the audience.
Get your wallets out.
How can we possibly afford the liability insurance on that?
Come with me, if you want to look.
To get random.
Where's the easiest spot for us to enter?
Take your time.
Hey, Joe. How's it going?
No funny business.
A chair. Next stage. How about right there with the X's?
The big spine.
I think there's buried treasure there.
You guys. Thank you, Walter Girl Chelsea. Let's get a hand for the Walter Girls, folks.
What? We don't hire fans to be kind of weird, right?
Wouldn't it?
They're just walking around at work like, oh my god, I work for Steve Trap.
Oh my god. I don't.
And then you come to the show in your work attire, thinking we're not gonna find out.
Welcome to the stage!
Oh!
Now, we have not never met you.
Okay, so, what's your name? Beth? Beth, okay, that's good, one syllable. Now, I saw Barry Manilow do this live once.
So I'm pretty sure this is gonna work.
Okay, so Spine, all you have to do is take that song, you know, Plan B, and we sing that song, but replace every name in that song with Beth.
Yeah, except this song doesn't have any names in it. So I don't know how that's gonna work, Rabbit.
Oh, that's embarrassing.
This wasn't my idea. I didn't create Plan B.
Why are we doing this then? Why is this person on stage? We're gonna see this through, okay? We're gonna do this anyway.
I'm going to commit to this.
Plus, she owes me $20.
Okay. This is gonna be pretty awkward. So just good luck.
Song at least.
There was a rift between you and me, but happiness was a choice, you see. We found a way into your heart. We found a way into your heart. We found a way into your heart. Disappearing, yet the way you make things arise.
Oh yeah, take the chair too, please. And,
You owe me $20? That's why we did the full thing? Okay.
Have some instruments.
Oh.
That's kind of, don't mind touching me.
We did favors. We have something to show you.
What are you gonna?
Spine, you've given so much
time. No. I don't want to join the secret mustache society. That's not gonna happen.
Well, that is hurtful, but that's not what we're here to talk about today.
No, we wrote you a song. Well, Ashworth wrote it, mostly. I just added a few parts.
You wrote an accordion chorus.
You wrote me a song?
We wrote you a song!
Just for you, pal.
Oh, all you have to do is enjoy it.
Okay.
Listen to it and tell us what you think.
Do I have to play an
instrument? No. We got that covered.
Oh, okay.
This is your song.
Carolina. Yes, and... Chelsea, yes. I know all the
world. Yeah, we'll let that one slide.
This
we'll
is your song, and you can tell everyone that this is your song.
Because we love you.
I hope you don't mind.
It's all love. Robots don't feel anything, but we can say that we love you.
Good. Good save, Angie.
So excited.
Don't do it.
I'm just slightly worried about this.
Yeah, you should.
Gee willikers. I hope he's gonna like it.
Yeah, some space.
It's charming.
Well, hello there.
Debonair.
I'm pleased to meet you.
Daring and dashing.
Transportation permits.
He's got your back.
Well, sure, buddy.
When you pick fights with bears.
Well, maybe not a bear.
You'll punch a ferocious beast.
No, I'm not going to fight a bear, folks.
Even if it's a care.
Okay. This is the smile. It's a good song so far.
Or all repair.
Try the plunger first.
Sewing or weaving, you'll do your taxes on a double dip.
And quadruple your returns.
Suffering from diarrhea.
Hydration is key.
Well, he's been there.
Now,
can't get diarrhea.
About three times a day.
But I've never had
he
diarrhea.
He sympathizes with your affairs.
I assure you I do not.
He's got diarrhea.
I don't have diarrhea. It's impossible for me to have diarrhea, Fox.
Go, Spy, go on that floor. Wait till after the show. Go, Spy, go, not on the floor. This is not our home. But he doesn't have diarrhea.
Thank you, Hatchet.
But he is a super spy.
What? He's got some pretty cool gadgets.
Oh, we're robots, Hatchet. We all have gadgets.
You double government, Zach. He's not really a spy.
Correct.
But he does love him some pie.
Robots can't eat
so much pie. Have diarrhea.
Come on,
rabbit.
No, I won't.
Yes.
I'm going to quit this band.
No!
Hey, Mikey, he likes it.
I do not like halfway through.
I love you too, Spine.
Oh, man, that was special. So, yeah. No thanks are needed, I assure you.
The song was enough, is what he's saying.
Oh, boy. Yeah,
thank you, Walter Girls, for all your help.
Put her there. So,
Incoming transmission. Activating antenna signal receptors. Transmission source, Walter Manor. Transmission source, Walter Manor. Press 1 to accept transmission. Press 2 to hang up so that you can pretend you were out of single range.
It could be Peter. Yes, me, Mark 1. Let me step the call.
Giraffe, but you don't actually have a giraffe.
Well,
It's more symbolic, Gigi. It's actually, you know, we used to have one and our creator made one, so we kind of just...
That's fine. Whatever. I'm just a steam-powered giraffe, and you have a show called Steam-Powered Giraffes, so you should want me in the show, but...
Aww.
I guess that's not the case. I've just been powered down in a dusty old crate for how many decades?
Aww.
I just want to romp and play like all the other robot giraffes. Is that too much to ask for? Is that too much?
Oh boy.
Hey, Gigi, look, we're sorry we didn't invite you to the show, but you're heavy and you weigh a lot to ship. But, hey, you're here now, and why don't you introduce yourself?
Make a snappy, sister.
Hello, world. The name is Gigi the Giraffe. Gwendolyn, India, Gertrude, Offerson the Giraffe. I know it's a good name, but you don't have to tell me that. Anyway, I'm a baby robot giraffe. But I look totally like over 100 years old or something. So, yeah, that has some really creepy and wise implications to it. But look here, look how cute! I'm small, too, like the Spine's Grinch-like heart.
Hey, I only stole Christmas from you.
Actually, Gigi, we're kind of running a little behind already. Gigi, we don't have time for... Gigi, listen to me! We don't have time for a song, Gigi! Sorry, no time.
I want to have a song, too! You can't leave me out.
Gigi, you can play a song at the next show, the band promises you?
Can I just go to the after party with you guys, huh?
That's the thing, Gigi. The call.
Transmission
shut now. Because apparently, this video call from the early 90s or something. It's not gonna work if we get we're gonna talk.
I hate you guys.
On stage. That would be pretty cool, though.
Oh my god!
Offspring birth, trumpets in the progress omen of our future mirth. The kind chimera machinations create ecmanticores, ushering in a new age of the mecto. Amor.
Tatakai ni yuko!
Uh-oh. I really need to stop watching anime in front of these three.
Tatakai ni yuko,
Steve-san. They may have somehow gotten jarred into the Japanese language setting. Well, if any of you have ever accidentally set your phone into a different language, you know how kind of awkward and difficult it can be to get in.
What?
Let me do a quick check here to make sure everything's still...
Sushi!
...stage and, you know, going on a mass robot rampage and killing all humans and all that nonsense.
No, Steve-san, por qué?
Activate voice protocol, Hatchworth, raise left arm. Okay, that's good. Hatchworth, lower left arm. Rabbit, raise right foot. Okay, that's working. Lower right foot. Sometimes Sometimes I get kind of bored and I do this one. Spy! Smack Hatchworth around.
Thank you. Shelter Girls.
Wow. How many of you are enjoying yourselves here at AniMinniapolis?
What's that, Brad?
You have two more days to look forward to!
Oh, yeah.
So,
good observation.
I've been asked to address this by our photographers, but we have a photo opportunity, a paid photo opportunity, tomorrow at noon, right in the dealer's hall. We will also have a panel later in the day, I believe. Is that correct?
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. How are we going to be selling merch? We're going to have a grand old time.
Oh, hey, you know, I hear it's someone's birthday out there today.
Is it someone's birthday today?
It is.
Could that birthday person be Aaron?
Yes, it is.
I assume she's quivering in excitement.
Happy birthday to you.
Where's Hatchery?
I don't know, but I'm sure glad he chose those.
I can't place my finger on it.
Something different.
Hey, Hatchworth, did you get cooler? Chance?
Definitely cooler, that's for sure.
Definitely cooler.
Wow.
Hey!
Well, where'd you get them sweet kicks, Hatchery?
Those are some tight shoes. You should loosen them.
They're loafers.
Guys, I got a surprise for you.
Do we all have shoes?
No, just I got the shoes. That's not a surprise. The surprise is I blew the entire Steam Power Draft budget on these shoes.
Oh boy!
We gotta stay in Minnesota.
Yeah! I mean, we like you and all, but there's no possible way to. I mean, those are pretty cool shoes. I suppose it was worth it.
I wasn't sure if you guys were gonna kick me out of the band, so I thought I needed something to spice up the old Hatch routine.
If anyone's gonna do any kicking, it'll be us, because we don't want you to scuff up those nice shoes.
I'll have to check on the return policy.
So how much them set you back, Hatchery?
Oh, you don't want to ask that question.
I really don't know what our coffers held, or held, as it were now. Was it, like, more than $5?
Could be.
Was it $6?
Yeah, $6.
$6,100.
Was it $35.95?
Yeah, that's the one.
You just told you what it was. We don't have that kind of money.
Hatchworth.
Ooh, a polish. Thank you.
Hatchworth, I was thinking.
Yeah.
What are we doing with this loser?
I'm not here on the internet.
Hey, how's it going?
Why don't we start our own band? We'll call it the Hatchworth Experience.
I'll play guitar.
Huh? Two-part harmony?
Actually, Rabbit, I don't know if I need a second robot in my band. I mean, I got the shoes!
I was gonna ask the Blue Fairy to turn me into a real boy.
Oh, no!
A real boy, huh?
Girl!
Copyright infringement, anyone? We can't afford the lawsuit. I've spent all of our money, literally all of our money, in these shoes. Maybe there's some sort of battle of the bands going on. We could join, win that prize money. Anyone have a battle of the bands in their garage?
Wow, I like where this movie's going.
We mop floors. We shine them floors. We bake a good breakfast for you.
Awesome.
We sing songs about diarrhea.
No!
We have songs in 3D.
No?
Does Jonah Hill make an appearance?
Yes.
Awesome.
He'll do anything, literally anything, for
Sweet.
A little bit of change.
He's hilarious. Jonah Hill.
Does anybody have an empty room for three robots in their Minnesota house?
I do.
We got a lot of houses now. Maybe we'd sell them back.
What about, do you have Lamborghinis that we can drive around in too?
No.
Oh, we've got a few. We've got a few. Your chances are looking great for taking us home tonight.
You stand right on that X, Archie. Right there. Now we're filming something.
Don't worry, there's no locks on the doors, so come on. It's not like he's gonna have like powers or anything.
Okay. I understand what I have to do now. It's uber important that you all pay attention very closely, because what you're about to experience will amplify the power of said shoes. Tenfold.
Who uses the word uber anymore?
Well, the Germans, maybe, for one. I don't know.
Yeah, true.
There's a thundercloud behind those eyes. The storms are brewing in your mind thoughts. A static electrical discharge will emanate from your soul and hearts. Well, the doctor prescribes rubber soles.
Fancy shoes. It's all about the words you choose. It doesn't matter those fancy shoes.
So yeah, for real though, we need your address and your name. And we're gonna come to your house tonight. Get set up, tear down some walls. Much appreciated.
I don't like those shoes anymore.
Nope.
I'll buy him.
Well, okay, I'll give you the make code. Excellent.
I love it.
Good touch. They just feel right. On my heat.
Well, look at that. What are you making that, Hatchie?
Yes.
Spine? What are you staring at?
Shut up. Look. You're missing it. Oh, what a nature is amazing.
Look
at that majestic sunset.
Spine, I don't think they can fit a majestic sunset inside of the room. You'd kill everyone. Those are stage lights.
Bull. Those are sunsets. Four of them at the same time. Yes. Oh, there they are. With its yellows and oranges and yellows. Those are colors I associate with a sunset. Are stage lights.
Stage lights.
Will it be wild and free?
Oh dear. Here we go.
Riding the prairie. Through winding canyons down cactus laden valleys. Spotted with jackrabbits and other rodents. Vultures fly overhead. Cattle graze on their sweet, sweet hillside grass. Gathering around a campfire, telling stories about the gold claim that never was. Laying back on your saddle blankets, pulling your head over your eyes, and falling asleep under the night. Dreaming about nothing but the countryside you grew up on. Waking up early in the morning and hooking up the oxen to the wagon and hitting the trail before noon. Sarah, bless her heart, comes down with the dysentery. An ox runs free and we spend an entire day looking for it, but we can never go back to domesticated life after tasting freedom. Sarah, bless her heart, comes down with the dysentery once again. Double dysentery. She comes down with a third time.
Okay.
Triple dysentery. It's less funny than the second time because there's not a D in the first word. Alliteration's not as good sounding to the ears. You know what else wasn't good sounding to the ears was the diarrhea she had. She passed away from it. And we buried her. We wrecked a gravestone that read, "Here lies Sarah. She died of the dysentery." LOL, that's super diarrhea. It was no laughing matter. A person died. Think about that. But without Sarah in the party anymore, we can finally up our meal rations to full. And live like kings all the way to Oregon. Yeah!
Hard when you had to throw the spear at the fish in the Amazon River.
Oh, that's a different one. That's the Amazon Trail.
Amazon Trail? I always hated raising all those chocobo just to have my Bahamut eat them all.
Chocobo! Oh, to be wild and free. Like a tumbleweed in the wiki wiki wild, wild west. No, you don't want nada. None of this. Six gun in this, brother running this. Buffalo soldier, look, it's like a dojo. And he did it back in the street.
We don't have time for all this daydreaming, guys.
Oh, what about after Earth?
Okay, after Earth, we'll do it. It's a tough joke to get, but some people get it.
I get it.
Don't be a dumb attach. We're not daydreaming. It's nighttime, so it'd be night dreaming.
Oh.
Which I guess is regular dreaming.
Yeah.
You guys think? You guys think what I'm thinking?
Could be.
Copyright infringement. I think it's time we saddle up. I think you've had enough, partner.
Actually, I just ordered.
Nah, you've had enough.
I haven't had...
I'll take a water, barkeep, and hold the lemon.
Hey, Spine.
Hey, watch it. Hey, you watch it. Okay.
Can I get a sippy of your water?
No, Hatchet, you can get your own water, cause it's free at this here saloon.
Barkeep, extra large water in a bowl. Me and the Spine are gonna share. Two penny straws to shape a friendship. Yeah!
You can get your own darn water, Hatchet.
Oh, so it's come to this, old friend?
It has.
Fair enough.
You got a bottle? You want a case? Buckaroo?
Whiskey too strong! Ah!
You gonna be okay, Desperado?
Yeah, you know, it's just man country, you know? It's...
Are you sure you're ready for man country?
Yeah, I'm ready for man country!
Is this an exorcism?
Spine! What happened to you? You really let yourself go.
I've had enough out of you.
Yeah?
I've had enough out of you, partner.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah! Oh, yeah. Ow.
It's a barroom brawl!
Yeah!
Hey, you! I got it.
Hold on, break this bottle.
I got it. Scored 7.
It usually breaks with it.
You're going to jail.
Hey, we were just playing. Put your dukes up.
Okay, break you rascallions. This court is now in session.
All right, well, that's fine, because I fold anyways.
We're not playing cards.
Oh, we're not playing cards, are we? Chair!
Best PCR ever!
no more.
Yeah, okay, that was a little bit. Let's get rid of the saloon. It's a better, better place now. With Jodie Foster.
And Sandra Bullock.
And Jodie Foster.
You completed the joke, Hatchie. Good job.
This will be our final song for the evening.
Can us know? Excuse me. It's gonna be a good one.
Yeah.
I promise.
I'm just sitting down.
It's sounding too much. That's all I wanted to hear. Just the one okay. He speaks for all of you. You realize that. Democracy!
Okay. This is what we're gonna do. When you hear a little ditty that goes, "Bow, now, 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 now." We're all gonna grab our hats and slide our fingers across the bridge left to right and look real cool simultaneously.
What if we don't have a hat?
Good question, Rabbit. You can use your imagination.
What if we don't have one of those? Then you can buy a hat.
Shucks. I'm just trying to
save up your allowance. Go buy one.
I will.
All the lawns you've been mowing, put the quarters in your pocket. Buy a hat with that.
I'm realizing I don't have any pockets, so...
You're boned.
As good a mate, so... I'll give you my pockets.
Yeah. Not me, bro. You don't want to lose this. Remember, grab your hats, slide fingers across, left to right. Ever since the first time I
opened my eyes,
I've awakened to the same thing. Other atomic subprints,
roughly built like me.
First time I opened my mouth to speak, steam escaped through the air, and black oil dripped from my lips and onto the ground. With daylight struck a chord with my photoreceptors, that greeted me with the sea of stars. Our eyes all flashed, blues and greens through the night. It's just our some time just to be here tired, and though maybe
maybe it's not wrong, but it sings a lovely song, but it drifts on for so long. And no, maybe that's not mine, its eyes are mine, and only those shining lights in the sky. It's just
AniMinniapolis,
and keeping this convention on the road!
Do the big things you love.
Let's hear it for all the organizers for AniMinniapolis. We got some great acts lined up for you this weekend, so please check out the stage at other times. Who
Who else are my, let's hear it for our own band, hey? How about the Walter Girls? The girls will be, they will be selling merchandise right over there, I believe. Is that correct? Yes? They'll be selling merchandise, so you can buy our CD, buy our CD, buy our CCCD. Let's thank Steve Negretti all the way in the back. Which is the universal key of love?
We love you!
We love you!
I love you!
There was a time I was in love, and all the angels and the doves couldn't make me say I love you. You didn't have to look my way. Your eyes still haunt me to this day, but you did. Set me free, my set me free,
I'm rather crazy. I'm here with my friends.